So in this video, we'll look at how to create Python algorithm for simple number guessing game. So this exercise will give you a good understanding of continuous while loop and if else statement in Python programming. So let's get started. So here we have our Python editor. So first, what we have to do, we have to set the initial number. So I will say initial number equal to 5. And what we have to do is we have to track the attempt. So I say number of tries equal to 5. And in the next step, what will print some welcome message. So I say welcome to number guessing. Now what we'll do, we'll take one while loop, so which will continuous look for the input from the user. So I say true. Now in the next step, I will take one try except block. So now in the try block, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take some number from user. So I will say lucky number equal to input. So we'll take the number from user. So we say please enter your lucky number from 1. Now what I have to do, I have to probably have to convert into integer. So integer. So what happened, like let's assume user have entered some string. So in that case, if I try to convert into integer, it will give me exception. So that's why we have it this try except block. So if exception occurred, then in that case I will print some message, and in the next step I will say continue. So now let's go to our actual processing block, where now in the next step, what we're gonna do is we're gonna check the number. Means these are the invalid numbers. So I will print the message and say, and in the next step I say continue. So in the next step, what we have to do, we have to check the number which is entered by user. So I check against the lucky number. This number is matching with the input number. So I say print and I say u1. I have to break this. If not same number, so in that case we'll have a else block. First what we do, we print the message, and in the next step what we have to do, we have to increment this number of try. Same time we have to check the this try. So if it is greater than 3, then we have to break this loop. Then what I say print, and in the print message I say and the next message, and I have to break our loop. And let's test this. So the our program file name is number_py. So it is asking me the number. So let's enter 3. So it says sorry, it's a wrong number. Let's enter 5. So it says u1. So again let's run this. I say 4. It says again wrong number. Let's say 6. Let's say 8. So it says wrong number. Say 9. I think our loop is not breaking, so probably we have to check the what is happening with the number of tries. So here what we have this, the number of tries. Okay, hold on, here we have to set equal to 0. So now let's run this again and say 6, then 4, then 7. See, your 3 attempt exceeded, better luck next time. So that way it will come out after these 3 attempts or tries. So now we'll add one more functionality where we'll ask the user whether do you want to continue playing the game or not. So for that, what we'll do, we'll take the number from the user. So I say again, and we'll take the number. So I say input. So in the next step, I will check that option. So say if again, then say print, then in the print we say thank you for playing with us, and we break this loop, and if it's a user enters Y, so it comes in the else. So I say else. So we assume that user will enter Y or N. So in that case, it will come in the else, and we have to set our number. So what I set the number, and for that, what we'll use that, we'll use the random number. So I will say random, and then say random integer. And then I will give the range, I will say 1 to 10. So for that, what we have to do, we have to import that module. So I say import, say random. Now where is, okay, this is our number resetting, and now again I have to check the reset this number try as well. So I say number try equal to 0, and what we say, continue. I think this should work, so let's save this, and again let's test that. So again I run this program, and what it says, okay, something wrong with this program. So I think here we have double equal, we need double equal, and save it, and again run this program. So it is asking the number, I say 4, then again I say 5. So it says you won. So do you want to continue? I say yes. So now it says please enter your number. So I enter 6, I enter 4, I enter 8. Then it says your 3 attempt exceeded, better luck next time. So yeah, that's all for this video. Hope you got a good understanding how this the number game we can implement in the Python. And thank you for watching this video.